Hello students, in our today's class we are studying about the new chapter, that is transport and communication, lesson number 15 from your class 4 EVS textbook. In this chapter you are studying about use of animals as mode of transport, behave sensitively about animals, and we are recognizing the changing mode of transport over the years. Observe these pictures and tell me the speciality you find in these pictures. What is the first picture about? This is the bullock cart, isn't it? We find bullock cart in especially in villages nowadays, isn't it? Yes, so bullock cart is used for the transportation purpose. What do you find in the image? This is horse cart. In olden days, king used to ride in a horse, isn't it? They used to use a horse cart. Next picture, what is this? Donkey ride. This is camel ride. We call camel as the ship of the desert. What is this picture all about? Elephant is used for carrying goods, isn't it? Elephant is used for carrying goods like blocks of wood, etc. Now let us answer few questions. Do people use animals for transport in your locality? Yes, people use animals for transport in a locality. Which animals do they use? They use bull, horse, etc. For what purposes do they use these animals? They use mainly for transportation purpose, also to carry goods. Okay. Now tell me the names of animals which were used for transportation in olden days. So animals like bull, oxen, donkey, horse, camel were used in olden days for the purpose of transportation. Now tell me the names of animals which are used for transportation now. Animals like horse, elephant and bull and camel. Is there any difference in using animals for transportation between olden days and now? Do you find any difference? Yes, isn't it? In olden days only animals were used for transportation, but nowadays carts are fixed to the animals and they are used. Also, we use different vehicles for transportation than the animals. Dear students, now tell me, how do people look after the animals which are used for transportation? First thing is, they have to love their animals, isn't it? Then they have to feed them, they have to give them enough food, and also they have to take care of them. We should have sensitivity and love towards the animals which are used for transport. Okay. Observe the picture carefully and tell me what is the speciality of this picture. Which bird is this? This is a pigeon, isn't it? Why it was used? In olden days, it was used to send letters from one place to another. What is this, students? This is a post office. Have you visited a post office of your locality? If no, try to visit a post office of your locality and observe its functioning. Now let us study few terms of post office. What do you find in the image? These are postal stamps. Why these are used? Postal stamp is a small piece of paper that is displayed on your letter as a evidence of payment of postage. What is this, students? This is a post cover. The postal stamp are fixed to an envelope called postal cover. This is a parcel. Parcel is nothing but an object or collection of objects. They are wrapped in a paper and they are sent from one place to another through a post office. Speed post. Speed post is the trade name for a high speed postal services provided by the postal department. Postcard. A means of communication through writing that can be sent with the help of a post office. So this is a picture of the postcard. Telephone. An instrument through which we can speak directly to the other person at a distance. Nowadays, telephones are replaced by a mobile phone or a smartphone. Newspapers. A means of communication by which publishers news from different parts of the country and the world every day. So, a newspaper publishes news of the country and the world every day. Television. An attractive means of communication in which regional, national and cultural programs are telecast. In television, we watch news from the different parts of the country and the world. Also, there will be some entertainment programs. Radio. A means of communication by which regional, national and international news can be heard. Computer. Wonderful means of communication used to get and send any information of the world with a very short time. Now let us know about few scientists and their inventions. Wright brothers, the inventors of an aeroplane. Graham Bell invented the telephone. Charles Babbage, father of computer, the inventor of computer. John Buell, the inventor of television. Marconi, the person who invented the radio. Some points to remember. The train is a major mode of transport in India. The first train in India ran in 1853 from Bombay to Thane, about 34 kilometers. Camel is called as the ship of the desert, because the camel's body structure is suitable for walking in desert. It is used for transportation in desert areas. So it is called as the ship of the desert. Camel is the ship of the desert. Submarine travels in the deep sea. Spacecrafts are used to study the things beyond the earth. Some papers are published every day. We call them as daily newspapers. Some papers are published once in a week. They are called weekly newspapers. Magazines are published once in 15 days. Some of the magazines are published once in a month. They are called as monthly magazines. Which is the first animal that is used for transportation? The first animal which was used for transportation was a dog. Some of the fast moving trains in the world can travel more than 350 kilometers per hour. That means these trains can cover the distance between Bengaluru and Hubballi in 1 hour.